good John Terry, can't you?
The two coaches were female, referees were female, the people who've provided the sport to the team, female sports psychologist, nutritionist.
Well, just going to interrupt you because somebody's got a trophy behind them.
All right. Sorry about no, that. That's far more important. Yeah. Do you want to
carry
on?
No, you carry on.
No, I
talking
mean,
about the legacy,
yeah.
And it's not just about sport, is it? What Leah said. Society's changed, and
absolutely.
Made the point yesterday,
yeah.
And that is so powerful, isn't it?
Well, that's been my passion all along, is that, you know, if we can succeed in sport, it will transform society. And I think what we did yesterday is fantastic for the women's game, but it's just incredible for every little girl, every woman in society to say, do you know what? We can.
It's just behind a tree. Can she just come wave it down here?
That's really the best option.
I am, yes. That's what they tell me. They just tell me what I do. I just get wheeled around. If I had wheels, I'd be a lot easier.
Here she comes.
Guys, watch out, the trophy's coming up this way.
You're far better with Leah.
Sure. No, she's just going to do some trophy waving.
Okay. You stole my thunder.
Sorry, Sue. Yeah.
You're in the way.
Well done.
Oh, yeah.
Morning.
Still got a dog. Keeping it safe.
Well done, girls.
Thank you. Thanks, Simon.